Hello and welcome to AI Basics. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can change your handle name on Suno AI. So let's go ahead and start the video without wasting any more time. Open any type of browser you have on your PC and go to suno.com. After you go to suno.com, log into your account. Then click on the profile on the bottom left hand corner of your screen and click on edit profile. After you click on edit profile, scroll a bit down and you can find your handle name over here. This is used in your profile URL and can be changed later. So you can remove this handle name and you can change the handle name of your wish. Make sure that the handle name is not taken by others. Go ahead and click on save after you have changed it. In a while, you can see the profile has been updated and your handle name has now been changed. So guys, this is how you can change your handle name on Suno. If you are confused, I'm going to teach it to you once again. Open Suno AI, log into your account via Google, Microsoft, Facebook, or Apple ID and log into your account. Then click on your profile on the bottom left hand corner of the screen, click on edit profile, scroll a bit down and find handle. After you find handle, you can write down your handle name and click on save. After you do this, your profile will be updated and your handle name will be changed. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.